Okay, right now I just saw that BTS, Jimin, yeah, he has talked Swedish. I'm from Sweden, and he has talked, he said, "I love you and I miss you," on in Swedish. That I'm shocked. I'm Jung shooked here. Jim shooked. I'm James shooked, and I haven't seen this video before. Yeah, that's yeah. But I thought that we could see this video together if you want to. Yeah, you have already done that, maybe. Yeah, just go on it. Go into it.
그러면
I think it's Jungkook that says when don't speak Swedish. Swedish, you say yeah.
It's 스웨덴어 해봐요.
스웨덴요?
역 사knar 예. 역 사knar 예 means I miss you. All, yeah.
보고 싶었어요. 그리고
okay, it says there.
사합니다. 역 에스카 예.
Oh my god, I'm dying. He's so cute and he says it perfectly. Oh my god, he's so good. He can learn Swedish pretty fast, I think. That's good, I mean. And I'm Jung shooked here. Yeah, I have a wings shirt on. Okay, but I thought that I could do a reaction video in this, and yeah, I know I'm not going to get that many viewers, so on this video and that last video about I need help and yeah, but I know where why I got so many viewers, and it's because there was a teaser. I the two teasers I lay like I uploaded two teasers, and it was new, and it's BTS of course, and everybody likes BTS, and yeah, so I know why I'm not going to get that many viewers on this video, because okay, this is BTS, but it's not new. Everybody have seen it before or not. But yeah, I hope you like this video. Please subscribe. Please subscribe. And thanks so much for 63, I think, views. Yeah, and yeah, we. I see you soon. I hope you like this video, and yeah. Bye! Okay, one more thing before I end this video. I'm going to do. Yeah. If you want to, I'm going to do three dance videos, and I dance to BTS Fire, Dope, and Blood, Sweat, and Tears. I wonder if you want that. Please like or comment or do anything, and subscribe if you want to see them and if I'm going to upload them. But do you want that? Please comment then. Yeah, that was everything. Bye.